Hey there, space explorers. Today, you and the Peanuts gang will take on three exciting STEM missions inspired by Snoopy in space. Collecting space samples, building a stellar satellite, and crafting moon sand.
I can't go to space. I don't have my toothbrush.
Feel free to attempt all of them, or just your favorite. It's up to you and your team. So gather the parts you'll need, grab a grown-up to help, and get ready to blast off.
Are we ready to launch?
Ready, ready, ready.
Sir? Sir.
Present.
Mission one, Galaxy Slime.
The galaxy is pretty big.
First, gather your materials. A half cup of clear glue, a half cup of water, a half cup of liquid cornstarch, food coloring, glitter and confetti stars, and a large bowl and spoon to mix it all together. First, mix the water and glue in your bowl. Next, add a drop or two of your favorite food coloring and plenty of glitter and stars. Now, add the liquid cornstarch and stir until there's no liquid left. Your bowl should now be totally full of galaxy slime. Start experimenting with your galaxy slime by kneading and playing with it. You should notice the slime feeling different the more you play with it. How far can you stretch it?
I can't wait to see what discoveries they've made, like all the aliens they're hiding in the basement.
Good grief.
Our next mission is pre-flight satellite.
Now I'm hoping to get a transmission from even farther in space.
Here's what you'll need. A juice box, some sponges, a few pipe cleaners, a pickup stick, a paper straw, a styrofoam ball, black construction paper, washers and bolts, tape, and finally, scissors.
So what do we do now?
Let's start building. First, wrap the juice box in your favorite colorful paper. A juice box makes a great container for all your scientific instruments. In this section, we're going to be working with safety scissors. So grab an adult and have them cut the sponges into three pieces. The sponges will make perfect solar panels to soak up sunlight. Now, run the pipe cleaners through each sponge and then into the juice box. If you need help making holes in the juice box, ask an adult. Tilt the sponges or your satellite's panels to capture maximum sunlight power. Whoa. Now, it's time to assemble your communications by having an adult cut the styrofoam ball in half. And they can also cut a small circle of black construction paper for you and glue it to the flat surface of the foam. Then, take a small part of the straw and stick it through the black paper into the foam, creating a communication dish. Grab a pickup stick and push one end into the foam and the other into the top of the juice box. Now your satellite can stay in contact with ground control.
Snoopy, do you copy?
To make sure your satellite doesn't get lost, it'll need an orientation tracker to keep an eye on the stars. Your washers will be the perfect trackers once you tape them to the box. Time to launch and drift through space. Woo-hoo! Yeah! Our final mission is critical. Crater Creator. Here's what you'll need to create some moon sand craters. 2.5 cups of colorful sand, glitter, 1.5 cups of cornstarch, 3/4 cup of canola oil, and a large mixing bowl and spoon.
What are we waiting for?
Okay, step one. pour all of your sand into a bowl. We're combining blue and black sand, but use any colors you like and mix it up. Step 2. Slowly add in the cornstarch 1 or 2 spoonfuls at a time. Step 3. Slowly pour in the canola oil. And step 4 is the most fun. Add glitter and mix it all together. Next, grab an adult and transfer your moon sand to a new container if you'd like. Add craters, mountains, canyons, and colorful decorations. It never hurts to add more glitter, too. Now you and your team have your very own moonscape to explore. Great job today!
Great work, everyone!
Now you have all the tools to make any mission a success.
Yay! I'm swept up in the moment!
All that's left is to get out and explore.
The solar system is a vast and wondrous place.
Snoopy in Space, the search for life.